Poor Folly. A young woman with two heads bids farewell to a smiling man, her lover, while her other head bows in acceptance to a church wedding in a marriage of convenience with an old suitor whose will is imposed. She is surrounded by old and decrepit matchmakers. Do they represent old age to which she would be resigned, leaving behind the gallantries and passions of youth?